I walk at night in the Cinema Rosa, basking in the afterglow of our time together, sifting through notes and memories. The ships were sailing in. The pigeons were chasing us around, while your eyes shone like so many late-night dancers. Sometimes I relive that moment in my head, watching you at the wharf as you leave, ceaselessly. I can't escape the feeling that everything would have gone differently had I talked to you back then. This diary hidden away from you, locked inside the Cinema Rosa. You're probably already trawling through my things searching for clues. I knew you'd come looking for me. You always do. It started as a project between the two of us, opening a cinema. I remember that day so clearly now. I had a plan to meet you in Oxford that afternoon. The idea was to explore the library together, chase down the last remaining copy of Tolstoy's diary. On the way out, we stumbled on this old book on Art Deco cinemas. It was the perfect project, a way for us to live out 100 different lives together.